Have you ever thought about the power of social media? Social media has the power to make your business grow. Grow, yes! Why don't you let us manage your social media? Because our business is to see your business grow. Visit us at www.beastownmedia.co.za.
Today, Warner Music, which is a partner of Topsy Foundation for over a decade, is hosting a party for over 300 children. Yes, for them to have a wonderful gift of Christmas, which they were not necessarily gonna have an opportunity to get because of the kind of conditions that they're coming from. Topsy Foundation is an organization which is program are centered around the well-being of children and the families that are staying in condition of scarcity when it comes to human needs. Their children's conditions ranges from kids that do not have parents. Some of them are staying with their granny, some of them are staying with their aunties, and somehow those families do need some kind of assistance to try and support those kids. Some of them are still staying with their parents, but their parents are not necessarily receiving a reasonable income to can support the children. So somehow a helping hand like Topsy Foundation come at the time that they need it the most. So if we're talking about Christmas gifts, the luxury of having that, some of these kids, or if I can say it, almost all of these kids were not going to have an opportunity to get something called a Christmas gift.
I think the thing about the Topsy Foundation, we were looking for a charity that we could support in South Africa, and one of our big superstar artists, Phil Collins, also donates to the Topsy. So we were looking for a charity that would make sense, and we found the Topsy, and we started our relationship early in the noughties. And it's been going ever since. So not only does Warner Music contribute, but so does Phil Collins as well.
I think for us it was just to come out and show support. You know, we do show support through the initiative through Warner, and we wanted to come interact with everybody and celebrate. So yeah, that's the intention today.
Our main target is early childhood development, where we are partnering with the early childhood development centers in the Dipaleseng area. It's 31 ECD centers and 4 centers for the children with disabilities, and we focus on both the children and their practitioners. What we do with the practitioners is to train them through networking with other service providers that have been in the field for quite some time. They assist us in training the practitioners into being well equipped with the skills and the knowledge that is needed to implement the programs that are relevant for the children's development. We also are implementing the programs that are focused towards the development of kids. One of such is something called Toy Library. The Toy Library attends to the developmental areas of a kid by making sure that a kid is stimulated to a level at which a particular or each and every area of development is well stimulated, that the kid can develop into being a fully potential kind of being that will function at that level.
So far, Topsy has offered me a lot. I am who I am today because of Topsy, because I have no clue that time to start working with the kids. But when I go to Topsy, I found that knowledge. Then ke sebeditse Topsy ka sebetsa ka tla bula this organization. Tsa ke le mo organization e. Topsy offer me again, which means I'm a product of Topsy. Topsy offer me again another training. Then I do attend it. Child program report. It's a program. It's on go Asha. Then this year, I started another the training, which is financial management. It taught me a lot about how to ubeha tshelete tsa ka, o sebedisa tshelete tsa ka ka mokgwa o lekaneng o hantle. Ke leboha haholo ba Topsy bophelong ba ka nketseditse miracles. I was nothing, you know. I'm so glad. Le batshwari ba Topsy e leng ke Elena. Elena o tsamaile a long road le rona ga ya ko lotharing, ba ka tlisetsa difomo, ra tlatsa difomo. After ba tlatsa difomo tseo, a re nkela tsona gape. She took that form to us to Pretoria. Then it's whereby re ile ra fumana gore our work is perfect. Then re thola di container, re thola tšhelete e nngwe e leng ya operational cost. Then le di container tse ke bona ba ile ba re sendela to someone a Joburg gore re lo go Pride Kids re be re fumane these containers. So ke leboga haholo bana le Topsy to me, and then offer shale ka medication for our kids, even the staff, even le ka diphahlo.
Ke re fa kgoisa le diphahlo. Pala ya mo le kretshe mistress a ba re batle ka go nna bantho ba kereke.
We are the people that can offer these kids the gift of Christmas, as I said, that which they were not going to necessarily receive from anywhere, like most of us are going to have access or opportunity to receive such.
It's a Christmas party, and we want the children to have fun. We want them to, you know, to have fond memories of a great Christmas day. We have face painters, we're playing soccer, we're making balloon animals, and I see the swords are very, very popular. So really that's what it's about. It's about having a great Christmas party, and having lots of treats and just having a really good day.